Jones Jones. Holy, 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 holy.
A modern city with traditional southern values. Underestimated how far you've
gone. Let's get it!
And enjoy local cuisine at one of our five-star restaurants.
Killing them wasn't enough. Lincoln Clay was using them to send a message.
Or spend the afternoon in the bayou and take in its natural splendor.
Marcano had no idea what he was going to unleash. Make it your next vacation destination. This city survived the war of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he and
I'm gonna skip this real quick. Gonna skip that real quick. The only skip scene gonna probably gonna skip because that middle was long. But if it's long, I'm gonna have to skip.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
My fault.
Lincoln, pick up the keys.
What are you at? I'm broke. I ain't got no money.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. Even greased his partner to make it look good. You got doubts? Why take the chance?
Oh, I shot.
We should get going. You got the keys so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, man, we out. We out this piece. Hey, I wanna do drive like GTA though. This joint ain't starting. Oh, snap, y'all see the drip, man. But what's that here? Whatever it is.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Hold on. Let me eat a couple of these more fries. Hold on. Hold up. We only got a few more.
That poor fuck back there, he ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
Thereabouts, not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Probably be better we just whacked him.
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use him to get everybody's attention, and you just slip away.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. So, come on, you going to answer the question or what?
Yeah. We're on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies before Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we get him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, Tell someone dive in after the kids, start screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man.
Bro.
Jesus Christ.
You wanna see that car?
One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Missouri, you probably won't.
What's that?
Anyway, dogs at the Missouri probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Don't worry about my piece. I'm gonna keep that
open. Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
I don't know anybody wants to take this money, though. They trying to steal some more money, bro?
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language. And
I ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm saying if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about, getting our hands on that money.
So we had to rob another, whatever you call this, man.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
So where we supposed
right.
to go? Here? Oh. Oh, this is a big map. I can't go up there, but this is a big map, bro. Come on, bro, where to go, bro? It's complete.
Oh, here we go.
You got the shotgun, bro.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
Oh my god, my girl had a vacuum cleaner. Oh my god.
What the fuck's this shit heel doing here? Affirmative action. You know how it is. Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
So I'm supposed to kill?
You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
Boy, pull your head out and grab that money.
I'm gonna grab the money. Oh. Boy, I was about to go. Man, messed up, boy. I don't know who you talking to like that. So I'm gonna grab these bags, though. Look at me. And your white fat fucking shardy's monsters, bro. So all you do is eat donuts, bro. You see me out here. Look, you see me out here, boy.
Need to check that scatter gun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Come on, we out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours. Got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. But ain't your nigga who staggers in his hide on the spot.
What's up? Come here, little nigga. What's up? Try to do. Yeah, you ain't trying to do nothing. Open it up, bro. Yeah, boy, he walked.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there. Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, and it gets sent to Dallas, and it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Money.
Here we are.
My
car
came back, going for the jockey one.
Alright,
we're gonna put them
back
in here. Fire.
Alright,
bet, I got you.
Put those bags on the table there.
I thought you wanted to put them all on the fire.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
That gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Hear some guy come around the house trying to switch it. God, that guy was an asshole.
Yeah,
we need to move. Danny and Ella should be coming up anytime now.
Give me a second.
I don't want to scrape you, boy. What you saying now, boy? Huh?
Yeah. Right, you take care of those guns. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Come on, man. Why I gotta take down because I'm black? I got you.
You
got one right there, right?
You
got one right here,
okay? You know that house we've been renting out? Called over last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. I told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we
Shut up. Yeah, shut up. Shut up, boy. I want to scrap. Yeah. Scrap. Something like a hell.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
Man, come on, boy. What you talking to me, boy? What's up, man? Oh, you about to rob this right here? Yeah, the big drum.
Oh, I hope this combination's clever, guys. Shit.
Got it, cuz.
I'll be damned. All right, go for it, Godzilla.
Monster. Yeah. I got that muscle, boy. All this money, boy.
Holy fucking shit. That's beautiful. All right, I'm gonna take care of this room. You see what you get from outside. Once these boys punch through with that drill, go start throwing this down.
Oh, yeah, we got one beer. You got him in a pint. Oh, yeah.
God damn it.
Cause.
You took it the fucking long? Shit, I didn't know this cage was on a different system. Alright.
Oh, you dumb.
We'll hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling.
Hey, I'm gonna pull this off.
Man, you retarded, dog. Let's get it poppin'. I don't know how to put my gun out. Oh, there you go. Alright, which way I gotta protect? Oh, this way. What's up, what you wanna do? Yeah, robbery, what's up? Boom. Ooh. Headshot. Boom. Ooh. Wrong way, bro.
I got eyes on the suspect.
Bag. Bag.
All set to shoot. Need to get this is a goddamn Africa.
Ah, good. Ooh. Got me.
Want some more?
Get out.
Shit!
I need some more ammo, bro.
You got me to deal with. You got real police incoming.
Oh, wait. Get the ammo. I need that ammo. Do I want that shotgun? Yes. Need that shotgun, boy.
Goddamn, we should get the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck!
Oh, come on, bro. Oh, yeah, get that.
Come on, open!
Come on, open, bro. Come on,
give me that damn thing.
Watch out. Let me use the muscles real quick. Cuz. Alright, let me see. Alright. Oh, yeah. First try. I got it. Oh, yeah, first try. Yeah, let me get this. Can I use ammo, though? Who's gonna get more ammo? You got 15 bullets.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Facing way worse than this over at Nah. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault. Watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Come on, man, get the money, bro.
Got officer down. He's right there. Eyes on the...
So Sammy had men all over the place. And one of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve.
Come on, bro. You just messed me up. I gotta skip that one. My bad. I gotta skip that one. Who watching? And make sure y'all should subscribe. What happened? We won? Oh, right here. Okay.
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Damn, you're scratching the paint! You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out.
Look at my guns. Are the guns just like GTA when you pull your guns out? You go slow motion.
I say sure. As I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says, looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than 3 words and he's yelling about the Fed.
Oh, I'm
trying
to turn it down. Let me turn my TV down. Too loud.
How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just selling the French Wall. George's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. George is a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a 3-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
here.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I asked you to back door.
Well, what are you doing?
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station. What's that? Come on, let's get out of here. What? I sent you to bring Lincoln Clare on. That's a big nigga who hit him. Well, shit.
Let's get in, boy. I'm gonna get straight into the mission, boy. This my bed, bro. Can we buy a house or something? I ain't trying to get nobody face. This is a basement, cuz. It is a basement. What kind of basement is this? I'm sleeping in the basement of a wall, bro.
Welded, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
We get the whip? I don't work in here or something, bro. Oh, I don't work in here, cuz.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Well, what's up, cuz?
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shot.
Cuz,
thanks.
Good morning. You delivering them?
For sure.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
Ah, happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Okay, we have to get this mission, bro.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good, though. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
What's going on?
We got trouble. Run, Regine.
Oh, but you need lucky. You probably good, cuz. You probably good. You messed up your port on it, cuz. Hop through the thing. Hold on, what? Oh, it's crazy. Come here, boy. You messed up, boy.
Motherfuckers over here!
Oh, come on, we got a gun. Get him. Get him. Yeah, what's up? Me, we want the gun. The gun. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. You right now. What's up? One on one. What's up? What's up, nigga? What's up? Give me that strap. What's wrong with boy? What is that? Come on,
bro.
Oh, both of them left? Bruh!
We created a secret police corps to recruit, and people started to flee.
settle in the southern United States. I'm mixed in with the good, hard-working people who are looking.
Come on, bro. I need missions, bro. These things is too long, bro. Man, I almost died, bro. I almost died. Oh, what are you doing?
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back around to the road. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
I gotta swim?
How many men were sent there? Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after the.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me.
I got me a strap now. Yeah, I'm on. What's my left pocket? That's full. Come on. Don't want to switch clothes, this fool. Nah, I don't want to switch clothes. Should I start busting? If they came in the shop, well, no, I ain't gonna push it. Hey, don't move. That nigga was like the Hulk, huh? He ate those books, bro. This is, oh yeah, Got the game down pack, now I'm down here. I'm killing everybody. Alright, it's a boat down here. Man, that cheap old boat, bro. Try to come through busing. Headshot. Come on. How do you load? Yeah, they looking for me. No, I'm busting and burning it out, you know? I'm finna go around them. come from behind and kill him. Let's get it. I hope I ain't gotta start all over. Hope I don't gotta start over. Oh, we got one person up here. Make sure you like and subscribe. You know, we're about to be lit. Hey, make sure y'all come and see who watches. See who I can be watching. Let's throw him in the water. Can I shoot like this too? Throw him in the water. Alright, look, I'll go this way too. Look, watch this. Oh! Bruh! Alright, I ain't gonna find. Person watching, oh yeah, there's two. Let's get it. Back at two, let's get it. We lit with it. But this is gonna be the hardest part. It's gonna be a dude up in there. So I got everybody, I ain't get everybody on the phone. Go up here. Come here. Ooh, that was brutal, boy. Let me get the shotgun.
Shit!
What you doing? Hey, boy! Come here! Peace out, boy! I'm dropping you there, boy! Peace out, boy! This one got 21 bullets! Oh, shit! Come here, boy. Come here. I got some for you. Come here. What you doing?
Shoot him from this side. I'll put one in his ear.
Oh. Come on, where can we go? Where are you, Bumble? Oh. Alright, now I'm about to go in the floor. About to go in the hardest one.
Don't take a ball. Shoot him.
Ooh, all right, dude. Come on, boy. Come on, come out. Come on. Come on. Wait, you have that. Wait, come back out real quick. Come back out real quick. Ooh, this is automatic. Oh, snap. I got automatic. Oh, you're going to be kidding.
What did you do? Shit.
Don't reload, boy. Everybody gotta die now, boy. What are you doing, boy? What are you doing? Headshot, nigga. Too easier. Ooh, what I want? What bullets you got? 30? Nope, I don't want that. Alright, I know it's gonna be a lot of people. Ooh. Oh. Why you running for the shop, huh? Why you running for my shot, though, cuz? What?
You made a big mistake going
after
the
hawk. Oh, yeah. Hold on, nigga. Can't swing. What's up? Get them hands, cuz. Knock that nigga out, bro. Oh, one person left. Come on, man. I need some comments up here. Comment down below. Oh, nigga, stop the snake. Come on, comment down below, bro. Who that? Come on, start coming down below, bro. Come on down below. Comment. Just comment. Come on, comment down below. Come on, bro. I know somebody's gonna be behind me. Oh yeah. All right. What is this? I don't need help. Oh, did he give me help? I'm back. Alright, let's go, bro. I need somebody to comment down below, bro. Was that me that just blooded up, bro? I don't use my good bullets. I'm gonna use these little bullets.
Throw a Molotov. See him? I'm throwing a Molotov.
You see? Stop throwing bombs. I'm gonna better get my gun. Stop doing that. Yep. 14 bullets. Oh, yeah. I flipped. Figure out. That's good. I can't see. Oh my god, bro. I can't even see. What did he get, bro? bullet tearing through a nigga arm, yeah.
Shit!
Don't run! Don't run! Ooh, what's that? What's up, boy? What's up? Oh! What's up, nigga? I'm gonna die. How can I use my health? My health thing right there. How can I use it, bro? Come on, y'all. You can play the game now. Now I got 2 minutes to play the game now. Oh my god, bro. Ryan, is this you? Watch my live, man. Man, say something, bro, if I can see you watching. Here, boy. Did I tell you? Stop throwing stuff from here. Ooh, bruh. What? Bruh. That dude just flew across the thing. What the? Bruh. Oh, what you doing? You still? Oh, I thought he was alive. Boy, I'm finna murder, boy. I'm gonna get a little bit of something real quick. Haha. I get that K.
Smile into your face.
Come here, then. Start running, nigga. Oh, they can blow this up. Watch out. Cheating, bro. Or I'm finna go one way and that's it, bro. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Comment whoever in here, bro. Comment down below, bro. Let me go get this again, bro. You know how to use that stuff, bro. Ooh, I got a bat. Now what if we have like a more than 10, 15 bullets, bro? Bro, my niggas. I'm a bitch. Oh, I can't even get out this way. I gotta go this way, bro. I'm definitely gonna kill these niggas, bro. That's all they finna do is throw them. Like, bro, this is the first mission. Why is it so hard? Yeah, move.
Oh, let me hold fire bomb that fucker.
No. Move back, boy. Move my way, boy. Oh my god.
Shit, take your cover. Reload it, cover me.
Back. Ah, hit his face, nigga. Hit your face, nigga. Yeah, nigga. No. Got him. Wow, I like the sound effects, bro. It's like you really hit them, like you threw their guts and just, like, the bullets hit their guts. And... that was you throwing stuff. Hey, dang, boy. You was a cop. What you doing here, boy? What you doing here, huh? Oh, I thought you had a cop badge on. You gotta go.
You can't hit me from here. Shit.
Come here, boy. Headshot, nigga. Keep playing with me. Keep playing with me. Yeah. I like this pistol, bro. This pistol is a beast. A beast. Yeah! Ah, that nigga flew! You flew, nigga, and you hit the other thing, boy, and it made a blow up, boy. Now I'm all cold in this game, dude.
Shoot him!
Nigga. I know if you. Let me get that out of here. I know if you shoot this. Come on. Yeah. Yeah.
Watch out!
Nigga, jump gate. Don't jump gate. Get back on the gate. A pistol, bruh. Come on now. It was automatic with pistols. Come on now. That nigga's trash. Come on now. Come on. Stick your head out. Who this? Oh. Nigga.
About fucking time.
What's that? That shotgun? Come on, bro, I'm driving. Watch out, nigga. Come on, get in. What are we supposed to do? What?
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am.
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not left. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
Get them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just cause a man don't...
Damn, you're scratching the paint!
Come on, man.
Yeah, anyway, just cause a man don't rush to buy him is gonna mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens... after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about
it. I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollows will be looking to us, a gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah. Bye.
This reminds me of Bob Popper, something like that, whatever that's called. Bro, I'm broke though, bro. Broke, bro. Yes, bro, I'm broke. It's turbo in this game. I missed my turn. But it just said turn over here, bro. See? Oh, bro. See, bro. Let me see which way to go, bro. I go straight across, bro. I don't care about the way it lights. Bro, come on up. Bro, the way you turn the game is sweet, bro. didn't know who was doing.
Here?
Shut up.
Goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
Don't want to the back.
God damned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy.
Yeah, boy, I ain't going to no back, nigga.
Park over to the side.
I ain't going to no back, nigga. Move, boy.
Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. Just call him Sam. Oh, he's in the back.
A girl went with the upright. Bruh. Man, I swear to God, black white people know my name, man. I'll shoot this whole day, man. Just give me to this, man. Baby bad, bro. Shoot up the place, watch. As soon as I leave, too, shoot it up, too, watch. And we'll get away from police. I can't be here. Airplanes, I don't know. I don't think they got airplanes over here. Oh, yeah, baby, yeah, baby. We back at the bitch, oh, yeah. We back at it.
Goddamn
thing. We back at it. It's set.
Stay cool. We'll get through this.
I should go side to side, cuz. Oh, that's what that was for. I knew that was for something, bro. Come on, man. Come through here, boy. Come through here, boy.
Let's see if we can get on this
guy. Move! Mm.
Get around this asshole.
Take him this ass
out. Oh, my God. Boy! Boy, what's he doing? I knew I was sweet. Come on, man. Get the money, bro. You doing it?
Who just came through with the drill?
What is this? Come on, man. Get what you need.
Damn, man. That's what took you guys so long.
Get what you need, bro. What is this? A rocket? I know something big in here, bro.
Yeah, we good. Where's Daddy?
Something big in here, bro.
Lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Alright, well, that's that cool. Got him. Come here. What you doing, boy? Stuck. Come here. Come on. Lift back up, boy. Lift back up, boy. Come on, what you doing?
We gonna be rich, Lincoln. Rich.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
What did you put money on hold for?
Hell yes.
Ain't those the guards claim to be from
for me, boy. I shoot like I'm crazy. Oh, shut the me. Shut the me right there.
I think this asshole wants to get.
point, boys.
But he's not smart enough. Nobody lives in this game. Nobody lives. Nobody lives.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Come on, man.
You guys just got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it. What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
Come on, man, what's that doing? Man, they finna kill us. They just got the whole safe down. Come on, we good. We good then. We trapped them in a hole. We good. Come on, we good. What about this money? We live in this money? Man, I'm gonna take 4 bands real quick. Take 4 bands. Bro, what's wrong with my outfit?
Dad, his leg is pinned. I need your help.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Why you gotta cussy, cuss? I want all that, bro.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
Where are you? Go. Hold
it. Get a club, hey.
Guys, coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Motherfuckers.
Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
One more time. Come on, man. I need y'all to comment. Come on. Comment down below. Come on. Comment down below. I need to comment. Comment.
We need to go.
We all here. Go. Hold
it. What y'all doing?
Guys coming down through the hall. Fuck. More guys. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Well, I ain't got no gun. And I'm still broke, bro.
Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
My fault. Oh, it is. Alright, I'm gonna skip that part. No, I ain't skip it. I don't know. But I didn't mean to flip it over. Come on, bro. I need y'all to comment down below. Let's get ice cream.
We need to go.
We finna do this, boy. Come on, comment, bro.
Guys coming down through the hall.
Comment, I get.
Guys, we need to get the fuck out of here.
Jesus, boy.
Motherfuckers! Cops cutting up our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
There you go. Back on the road and get it. Just keep it straight. Just keep it straight. Well, I wish I could just shoot, man. They're like, I'm both of these, bro. You barely can see, bro. I'm just gonna fucking punch them all.
It's the fucking cops! They're opening fire! Cops! Cops! Cops!
I got them turning.
Come get some, you dirty fuckers! Here they come! Let's see what you got, motherfuckers!
Oh, bro, I'm getting shot!
Keep going, don't slow down! I'll send you back to wherever you came from! Probably your mother's asshole! Goddamn, take it easy!
Oh, you almost have to
go.
Hey!
How the fuck you learn to drive a boat?
Nigga, I don't know how to drive a boat.
Shaking, motherfuckers.
Damn, please don't blow up. Please don't blow up. Please don't. Oh my god. Can we take that boat? But I'm finna skip this jump, bro. Bruh. They got pistols and the cop got machine guns, bro. What you gonna think the boat is gonna blow up? They never blown up, man, bro.
We need to go.
We all here. Go. Hold on. Guys, coming down through the hall.
Let's go.
We need to get the fuck out of here.
All right, cool. We good. Come on.
Motherfuckers. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Bro, why keep pressing? We finna do an hour. If anybody asks, he is drunk. Better be no snitch, nigga.
said shut your mouth before you get us arrested. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Oh, I'm
sorry. Are they sleeping or dead?
Hey, careful. Through
the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers
were
killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
Get it in gear, Lincoln.
I already done told you. I ain't take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she's saying.
You look at her face. She's uglier than sin. Woman like that, is any old damn thing to get some attention.
I'm on the verge of busting some of your ribs here, son.
I swear to you, I didn't do anything.
What this nigga just do, dog?
735, suspicious person on foot. Your responding unit investigating.
I'm set to shoot!
On scene officers engaging with suspects. Respond with caution.
Bro, why are they gonna fucking get above me? Dog! This game is dumb. Why are they just running up on me, bro? I shot the niggas and they look like a zombie, bruh. what time they come? Oh, what time they come?
No, they shouldn't be here. Code 35, suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Age before beauty.
I'll smoke him out.
Officer requests assistance. All units.
I have me trapped.
Come on, dog. Bro, what's up with this game? Dog, this not run hard. It's on normal, bro. All right, I'm about to end it for right here, man. Give me 10 likes. And I'll do part 2.